Mike's back. That tree right there,
yep.
There's a dirt, gravelly, barren section.
Okay.
We're just gonna swing off and swing onto the road. know how to get back? You know how to get back?
Figure it out when I get there.
Kemp, remember Samuel the Incredible Mammal. Yes, and fuck indeed. I'm gonna go head up. Yeah.
Have a good day. Thank you.
Anytime you see me, hop on my wheel or let me hop on yours. All right. It's like picking a case. Tell you what, you put four or five marks in front of you and people are gonna suffer. Four or five marks in a row, people gonna suffer. Okay, so feel kind of energized from that. However, really? This wind. Shout outs to Mark. Mark, I've seen you out here before, I think. You have nice pedaling, nice form. Mark, nice shape, nice fit. I bet you're nasty up in the fucking hills. At least from the lower to the mid elevations. I bet you they don't like hanging out with you. All right, now. Nice. snare. You need to come up, run up big boy with me. People need to understand. People, chill out in the zone. If you're chasing a rider that's slower than you, and actually the only reason you're catching a rider is because that rider is slower than you at that moment. So catching a rider, yeah, it has its merit and its worth, and it allows you to understand your fitness. Don't get it too damn twisted. Definitely feel yourself. People, definitely feel yourself. That's necessary. You should be familiar with it. How about a should? I use it as utility. I use the utility in feeling myself. I feel myself. That's right. Yes, I do. And when I'm finished feeling myself, trust me, the only thing I'm thinking about is how can I improve feeling myself. Feeling myself. Because if you are unable to understand your situation, how can you effectively resolve it? In that, if you've never felt yourself, how do you know what it feels like? If you felt yourself, how do you know you should have been feeling yourself? It's about latitude and parameter. I'm going to use that.